So I think it took me 2 years to become a SPM from a PM. But I think the two most important things were accountability and ownership. So when you actually start thinking of your product as your baby product, your mindset goes into that zone. You start thinking about each and everything like it is your own business. From where is the supply coming? How is the demand? You start thinking about everything. So I.